I am so busy here. I have my little niece with me. And no, we don't eat that. But you know what? Look at her fro and my fro. We both have fro. So this is our baby fro video. And she just wants to play with this. This is good. I know it's good enough to eat, but we're not going to eat it. Let's do this. Here we go. There's a jar for you. And today what we're going to do, moms, is we're going to show you just how you can get these beautiful fros on our babies. I think she likes the tall bottle. These beautiful fros to be very manageable. And so today we're going to put on some of our product. The first thing we want to put on, and we're going to let her, let's just have some fun. Look, we're going to spray a little bit on her hair. It's nice and cool, and it smells so good. And we're just going to work with one side. And you know, they don't like their hair to be touched, but it's such a great feeling on their hair that they really don't mind it being touched. So we're going to let her before she throws everything off the table. And she's only a few months. Oh, she's a precious little one. How old is she anyway? 5 months. Okay. All right. Mommy says 5 months. And you can see how her hair is beginning to relax. This is with our hair vitamin, and she's having such a good time. And let me see. You can take the hair vitamins, and let me see if I can get the Moisture Plus. And with our Moisture Plus, let's see if we can oil sheen. See, the hair vitamin goes on first, and then we're going to open up our Moisture Plus. See, it's nice and creamy. See how creamy that is? Oh, and let me see what you got. Now, let's see how creamy that is. That's the Moisture Plus. And we're going to put this on our hair. And look, see, it's on your fingers. It's like lotion, isn't it? Okay, let's get a little bit. And we're going to rub it in her hair. And it's really nice for her hair. And see how she's sitting? And you know, guys, babies don't want you to touch their hair. But she's having a good time. What's wrong? What you got? Am I hurting? I don't think so. She's getting bored with us. There she goes. There she is. Now. And see, we're just going to rub it through because it's so important not to let that tangle and mat. So what we're doing is we're just taking that and making this nice, beautiful hair of hers nice and soft with our product. So we put in the Moisture Plus, we got the hair vitamin on, we put in the Moisture Plus on, and let's put the top back on so she can actually... Oh, what happened? Here you go. Are you bored? Okay, we're going to get the top back on. And then we're going to, let's get the top on so you can have this to play with. Okay, there you go. There you go. And now we're going to get the oil, and we're going to put that on. And we're just going to put a little bit on her scalp, and we're going to rub it through her hair. And then after that, we're going to make sure that we do a little plait. And you can see how easy. And we're not going to use our comb, but we're going to use our human comb. Here we go. Here you go. You can play. All of them are yours. There you go. While I'm doing this, you're going to play with every one of them. There you are. Have fun. Okay. We're going to, oh, look at that. And we're going to just rub through. And we're going to rub through. And see, we're getting nice. Our fingers are going straight through. So you don't have to worry about whether or not you're pulling tangles, because they can't stand that. And I'm just going to make one little nice plait. Are we losing our product? Here we go. Here we go, sweetie. There we are. Now you have everything. You can do whatever you want to with it. A nice little pet. We're just going to make one because you know she's not going to sit much longer. But she's only 5 months and she's precious. Am I precious? I'm so precious. We're going to get that nice little plait there. Okay. A nice little twist. We're going to do a three section. Look at that. See? It feels so good. She's laughing. A little three section. And there we have it. Oops, it's the back. It's so curly. It's coming back down. But let's get a little three section. Here we have it. Uh-oh, she said, that's enough. That's enough. I'm bored. I'm bored. Look at that. There we are. Oh, now we have a nice little three section. Look at her. That's enough? Yes, because I'm so cute. I'm Lisa Akbari, your hair doctor, and this is my little niece at home with me. And I thought I'd show you natural hair ladies that we have natural hair babies as well. See you soon. Say bye-bye. Can you say bye-bye?